Yeah.
This is rattling.
Yay!
Like, no, this whole
What is he supposed to be dressed up in?
Exactly! Like,
what's
the hat? Like, do some research on this game. We're gonna meet whoever idea this was, and we're gonna figure out what this all means. Like,
I get the water, like, what is it called? Like, water wishing or water...
Water witching?
Yeah. Like, I get that. Well, I don't get it because you're not water.
Oh.
Oh, jeez.
It's rumbling.
It's you!
You're my treasure this whole time. What's the treasure gonna be?
Drum roll.
I think it's gonna be his dirty magazines.
No, it's gonna be the bottle. I'm calling it. It's the bottle. It's the bottle.
It's his... is that a girdle or a...
Is that a jock strap?
Is that a used condom?
What is that? Okay, who's gonna get kidnapped? It's Larry.
It's SpongeBob. No, it's... Save yourself now.
Game over. No, you know what it might be? Because that's how you get to the... Alright. Everything's back to normal.
We got the thing. Let's watch TV, am I right? Oh, yes. Mermaid Man. Hey, let's use the
bathroom. Just go outside!
You know the bathroom joke,
Levi, this is killing me. The anticipation is killing me. There's something outside.
Can't use the phone. What? Was there supposed to be a cutscene there?
I don't know.
I bet you there's nothing outside. I bet you there's nothing outside.
They didn't program the end of the game.
Exactly. Like, this was the end.
What's gonna happen, Levi?
Apparently it's pretty exciting. That's long... I'm here to
get you. He's kidnapping SpongeBob.
Ah, I'm stretchy.
Hey, go easy on me.
Oh.
Oh.
Why is there an upside-down boat? Who put the upside-down boat over here?
Go left.
No.
We already talked about this in an earlier part.
Why, though? This whole game doesn't make any sense.
Because the tipped over boat is a metaphor for the whole game. It's a car wreck.
The whole game's a wreck. You sure?
Sit your butt on there. Remember we got Chase Plankton.
Okay, here's what really bugs me, though. I took the bus to Chumland, am I right?
Come on now, we don't ask questions about this
game. I took
game.
The bus to Chumland. The bus.
Look at that bus. Why did people need to bring their cars here?
No, now we can get a nice look at the square around the...
Yeah, the JPEG, like...
They took the image off of Google Images. The image was a square, and they didn't make it clear.
That ain't clear.
Now we can show everybody the lanterns. Where do they go?
Up there!
They stuck them right in the sky. Jimmy really outdone himself this time.
Wow, pats for Jimmy. And he should be there if my memory serves me right.
3-star Ferris wheel, this way.
It's really safe.
You won't tread on me, Goody Two Shoes.
Alright. Wait, you just have to catch him?
He killed himself!
You just have to chase him? Wait. He jumped.
Yeah, that. These things happen.
Is there like a secret. Or do you just have to catch him? Or is there like a secret way you have to do it? What? He just disappeared. Plankton is gone.
Catch him if you can. I guess you only get one chance.
Well, game over. Is that just... Are you supposed to catch him before that? Oh, you're gonna get him. You got him! He's still going.
He's like, I gotta get out of here.
He's like crying, oh, you got my letter!
Why is he spinning like that?
He's scared? Ah, get away from me!
Oh yeah, we're talking earlier about this too, like... You weren't supposed to be able to push the golf ball through this way, even though I did.
There's an arrow right here.
There's an arrow. You're supposed to take it through the back door.
But Levi being the clutch guy is, if you remember a couple episodes back, he totally, like, went through that way.
Play it, Jack.
Yeah. No.
this is like a Nickelodeon. They're like, you have to put slime in our game.
Do you think that's actually like a reference to that?
I don't know.
To the big shaboozy?
The big shaboozy. What's it gonna be?
It's a plankton. It's a used con. What?
That's scary.
That's scary. He cut off somebody's hand. It's like in the end, like, Patrick is like, I lost a hand.
He has like a claw now. He's like, you guys are drunk. Captain.
Look at the.
Why is he farting? Why is Patrick farting? What the?
Look at that guy's eyebrows!
Why is this. No, wait, hold on. Nay. Is he a horse now? What? Who's holding the. What?
No, he's chasing.
Look at Squidward! What the.
What? Pause it! We're continuing this next time! Crazy stuff is going on!
What just happened? I thought it would start, like. I thought it was getting bland, and I'd seen everything it had to throw at me, but apparently I didn't see a box and a barrel.
It's time for Falling Shit, the video game, starring SpongeBob. I love how stuff's falling, it's like happy music.
He's like, huh. This is where the back door comes in!
They had a reason for it! That's why they programmed and then just something falls. All right,
hey, Jacob, what do you say the storyline's canon?
You. Oh, you. All right, are you ready for this? Ready for this, Levi?
Why don't you just shoot? I mean, who knows where?
Fire your load.
Go ahead and I guess that goes above your house.
SpongeBob died that evening due to a cannon fire across the city of Bikini Bottom.
You can't fire yourself out of a cannon.
How does that work?
You'd get hurt.
Okay, what's this area gonna look like?
Gary! Patrick!
Whoa, I gotta pee! Where do his eyebrows go when he has an animation?
I hate... On his feet, which are sinking, I guess. Now, more than ever, only you
can save them from the revenge of the Flying Dutchman. That's why they called the game that. Gulp.
Gulp.
You say, "Oh my! All right."
Is that the?
I'ma get you with my two hooks. I'm two hooks, my cooks.
I'm Peggy Patchy the Peg.
I got him. Look at this guy.
Be you here to steal my booty?
Oh, believe me, I have no interest in touching your booty.
They made the joke.
You must mean those new crew members.
I thought bridges.
you must mean the bitches, fancy bitches on this show.
To make matters worse,
someone grabbed my booty when I was polishing my cannon. Now I'm stuck out here with no pay.
No booty. This is all innuendos.
I'm not even listening to it, I'm just picking up silly.
Yeah. Go chase down some booty. SpongeBob's gonna get some boon. Now they tell- wait, is this the booty? Are you alright.
Bring forth the booty!
This isn't a woman!
This isn't my sack of booty.
Now that is one loaded booty sack!
Not my cork!
Oh.
Aren't you the one who's been digging around?
Do you mean the booty stuffed in the crack of the shoe? No, I don't know anything about that.
It was probably the Dutchman.
There's so many butt jokes here.
He just can't get enough. To get his
head. They knew exactly what they were doing here, too. Bring some fresh booty.
Hold on, stop. I can't. Stop this for a second.
What? Stop it.
Hold on, okay.
If you catch my drift. Like, the things are like...
Yeah, bring back the booty. Bring back more booty. You guessed it.
More booty. Booty, 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 booty.
Booty, 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 booty.
Are we like in hell right now?
I've thought that since...
since episode one. At exactly 0.1 seconds in. Right when the THQ logo popped up.
And I said,
So we can't get copywritten.
And what I meant to say is, so we're in, hell.
The sack was so big, I could barely get my hands around all
of it. Oh my god. This is like cringeworthy stuff now.
Go ahead. Go ahead and use my can.
What has he got? What is he holding? Like a chicken drumstick?
I don't know. No one. Oh my.
That looks really cool, honestly.
You dropped the booty. drop the booty.
Drop the booty. Boo, boo, booty.
I think they made this level first and they just kind of worked backward.
Probably. Like they meant to make like a, they wanted to make like a Hell-inspired game like God of War or something. Like, and then like, they pitched it to THQ and they're like, this is what they got. And they're like, yeah, SpongeBob game.
Yeah, we just got the rights to put, like it was supposed to be like a dirty humor game. And then they're like, yeah, we got the rights to put SpongeBob in
it. So, and we only had the rights for a little while, so this is now a SpongeBob game. They wanted to make this like a really big thing. Yeah, down at the club.
Lost some booty, you want some more booty.
Gee, how did look at his talking animation. Booty, booty, booty!
No, from SpongeBob's house, we shot out of a cannon. Like, is this just a part of Bikini Bottom?
This is the bad part of town.
The town was already bad, so this is very
no,
bad.
What is it called? The industrial zone?
That's what I was just gonna say. Yeah. They were going for a ride through the industrial park.
Let's just play every game together.
Every single game.
We're not gonna stop till we play every game there ever was.
People lost interest already. They're like, they're just talking now.
They're just talking. I like how it gives you stuff for doing it. What is it gonna be?
It's gonna be some lame.
What's gonna be the final treasure?
Picture of
his mother.
Him.
Of him. That's totally him too.
Before the accident.
Oh, hey, Squid. Squid, wordy word.
What took you so long, SpongeBob?
He's busy the other way.
I can't even look at you.
Wait, do we just save him?
What?
Squidward, you know, to get off of the ship.
Is he going back to Bikini Bottom now? Is that boat taking him back?
See that lifeboat? I bet you could probably use that. Whoa, I didn't think of that. Thanks, SpongeBob.
Quick, Gary, over the side.
Uh-huh.
I'll just throw him in the lava.
Is that same?
No, no, I'm calling it out. This is the end.
What did you get?
Morty, you got a crouch jump.
But I liked being a pirate.
Wait, so they weren't under like any spell? They were just doing.
They just didn't know to jump on the boat, and SpongeBob like pushes them on the boat. Or has mind control?
Like, no, honestly, do you think there's gonna be a final boss at this point? I think this is gonna be it. You save your friends and you're gone.
I don't.
Is Sandy the last one?
No, Mr. Krabs.
Go get him, oh, yeah, sorry.
Go get him, man!
Sandy learned to fly that day.
Sandy, I didn't know you could fly.
That was totally like the Joker making before. They just clicked and dragged somebody. Nice going, man!
Put a mouse on it. Put a mouse on it when he does that.
Yeah, we're getting really old of that. You can stop.
Yeah, with your dingly ass things.
You won't get away from me. You'll be my cabin boy from now until the seas.
Yeah, alright, big eyes.
Dutchman, your haunting nights are numbered.
I'll wipe your dick with a sponge.
Uh-huh. He's like thinking about that.
This is it for SpongeBob.
Let's get a nice swig of water. No, yeah, Jack, you bring that bottle in here before you take a sip.
Here's to all the silly ass fucking talking animations. I don't know.
Here's all those wacky things. Ding.
Ding.
That was the sound of two bottles hitting each other because we just made a toast of water. Not an alcoholic beverage like most fans would think.
Yeah. All right, guys, we're back and we're fighting the Dutchman and he's got laser eyes. those are like snot bubbles. He's like,
yeah.
This guy's like, get me out of here! What?
My liquor! He's like, no! He's been drunk this whole time with his jazz hands.
Wait, that's it?
Whoa! SpongeBob's like, I'm never drinking again. And then he breaks the bottle. He breaks the bottle he just put him in. Mr. Krabs? To the Krusty Krab! Who's flying that? Gary!
Gary's like, wait!
Mr. Krabs, I'm so happy and hi! What is this?
Yeah, woohoo!
This is like your generic, like...
Look at Krabs' face! Of course it's coming out of your paycheck, because that's from the show!
Wait, what's coming out of his paycheck? Did they lose any money from that?
What did I say? I fucking called that, guys. I called that.
Okay.
What?
Just
look at those animators. Those are the people who brought us the great, like...
Okay, track these people down and... Give him a handshake.
Give him a good old handshake and give him a hot dog.
Give him a hot dog.
I wonder what some of these people are doing now.
They're probably like really big people.
Would like to thank Bruno Mars. Quality assurance testers.
The queue. Look at that queue.
Somebody didn't do their job.
Mario, do...
No, do you get what these people...
Yeah.
What their job was?
Yeah.
To make sure this was a quality product!
So, what do you think that purple sauce is over there?
I'm trying to figure out why there's fire underwater.
Okay,
what do we got for extras?
Hints and tips.
Oh boy! Hey! Karate chop and belly bounce! Oh, this is a spoiler! What a fucking spoiler!
Hey!
They like squished him! They squished him! Use the reflow to push
goblins! Oh my goodness.
This is stuff you'd figure out on your. What's so hinky?
Who made this?
You know they're like proud of themselves because they got the text to come in all cool?
They're like, let's make this fit. I don't know, just click the corner button and drag the arrow, you know?
No, this isn't the kind of... This is a tutorial.
That was a great tutorial. Go back to extras. What else did they have?
Still gallery?
Early concept. Oh, that was... I think the whole thing was early concept. Oh my...
Oh, this is like stuff from the show. That's when he was SpongeBoy. Whoa, Patrick, you used to look fat.
You really let yourself... Squidward.
All right. Yeah, I love stuff like this. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, see? So I give this game a... What would you give this game?
A fuck it out of 10. Firefly, could you shine your light? Now I love your ways, 'cause they're just